Jennifer Aniston is set to return to TV screens for her first series since Friends wrapped in 2004. She's set to star alongside Reese Witherspoon in a new HBO drama about breakfast TV shows, according to The Hollywood Reporter. Jennifer has been busy appearing in films since Friends ended, but has made the occasional guest appearance in shows like 30 Rock and Cougar Town. This currently untitled show would be her first role in a full series. The project is at the very early stages and hasn't started filming yet, or even been bought by a network. It is being led by former HBO head of drama Michael Ellenberg and his newly launched film and TV production company MediaRees. Jennifer and Reese will be credited as executive producers, but it's not clear how much involvement that will actually involve behind the scenes. The pair have of course been seen on the small screen together before, when Reese played Rachel's self-centered younger sister in Friends. Jennifer has been concentrating on her movie career in recent years, starring in films like We're the Millers, Cake, Horrible Bosses and Marley and Me. This new series is far from the first fictionalized account of what goes on behind the scenes in TV studios. Recent movies to tackle the subject include Morning Glory, starring Harrison Ford and Diane Keaton, while Aaron Sorkin's The Newsroom depicted a nightly cable news program. More recently, Vanessa Williams has been seen playing the creator and executive producer of the lunchtime talk show in VH1's Daytime Divas.